My name is Scott Saxon. I'm the founder of Where We Are, which is TechShop RDU in Raleigh, North Carolina. It's a do-it-yourself workshop where people come and use our tools and equipment to build their dreams. I also do radio control model airplanes myself and have been doing that since I was a little kid. Radio control model airplane is this or any one of hundreds of other types. There are little electric foamies, there are big giant scale, 50% half scale planes that I've built and flown probably almost every kind of model airplane that there is, and gone to Afghanistan and flown UAVs, which is the same thing as a model airplane, except they're a little more sophisticated, a lot more equipment. This plane here is a competition aerobatic airplane. This is for doing precise maneuvers that are very, very exact and in competition. The stuff I'm talking about with the cameras typically are considerably smaller. They're a totally different style. For pretty much everything you want to do in a model airplane, there's going to be a different specific airplane that would handle that task. The first place you're going to get math in a model airplane, of course, is if you're doing a scale of a real plane. And it's simple math, but it's math nonetheless, and without it, you're not going to get anywhere. While I was in Afghanistan, I had the opportunity to build an exact scale, quarter scale of the Fokker DR-1, the Red Baron's airplane, and I built it all out of foam board. And in order to do that, I took a picture, a three-view drawing that I got, and measured and calculated the dimensions that I would need to make the model, a quarter size of the original. Of course, I had to do that from a picture that was on an 8.5 by 11 sheet, and then calculate, and then knowing what the actual real dimensions of that airplane were, and then be able to calculate that back down to a quarter scale. It was simple math, but again, it's a process that you're not going to be able to do any other way. Well, we do have another method, of course, called TLAR, which is that looks about right, but that's not going to quite cut it for stuff like this where you need things to be right.